hear you still singing. Do you have a new project coming up?
I do. I have my next single from my album is actually going to be coming out in the next few months. And we're launching it on Soho Muse. So that's my digital platform for the creative industry. So really tying everything together. And, you know, I miss my music. So coming back into, you know, my roots.
Interesting. And what is it going to be? Can you give us like some insights how the music is going to be? Is there something new? Is there something that you...
So, you know, my last record was very dance pop. This definitely has more of a jazz infusion. There's a lot of horns, but it's definitely still got that beat and melody and good lyrics. The song's called Mr. Midnight. So it's feisty and it's a little dangerous, which I always love. So, yeah, it's going to be fun.
Yeah. Exciting. So where do you get your inspiration from your looks, for your looks?
You know, I'm kind of quirky and eclectic, and I like to do a little bit safe, a little bit sophisticated, and a little bit of danger all in one. So making kind of my own little quirky blend. I think that's kind of the best way to describe myself.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.